The Dallas Stars spotted the Calgary Flames 3 goals, then ran them out of the rink and out of the NHL playoffs Thursday, crediting a cheeky, inexplicable penalty from Calgary's Milan Lucic for igniting their comeback. The Flames also served up a side order of controversy, pulling starting goalie Cam Talbot with the game still in the balance, then offering up differing reasons for doing so afterward. Denis Gurianov scored 4 times and added an assist as the Stars scored 7 unanswered goals to beat the Flames 7-3 at Rogers Place and advance to meet the Colorado Avalanche in the next round. The Stars won the best of 7 series 4-2. Story continues below advertisement. The Flames scored 3 times before the game was 7 minutes old and were in control, buzzing around and blasting pucks at Dallas goalie Anton Khudobin, when Dallas head coach Rick Bowness called a timeout to regroup the troops. It was one of those moments where I think everyone understood we haven't played our game. We're seeing their best game. Pucks are exploding off our sticks at that moment and we're in a hole, said Stars forward Joe Pavelski. As play resumed, Lucic decided to push Dallas forward Jason Dickinson onto Khudobin as the whistle blew, sending the goaltender tumbling, and drawing a goalie interference penalty. Miro Heiskanen then blasted a point shot past Talbot on the power play and Dallas never looked back. That power play goal was enormous for us, said Pavelski. It kind of stopped their push. It got us back in that first intermission down by 2 goals. We were allowed to come back out, understand there's 40 minutes of hockey left to score a couple of goals and tie this up, and obviously we had a huge second period. The Stars scored 5 goals in the second frame to blow the game open. Talbot has been the Flames' rock in the playoffs, starting all 10 games and recording 2 shutouts. Story continues below advertisement. Nevertheless, after Dallas tied the game at 3, head coach Jeff Ward pulled him for David Rittich, who had not played a game in 6 months due to the NHL's COVID-19 hiatus. Rittich allowed 3 goals on 9 shots, fought the puck and gave up big rebounds before Talbot replaced him at the start of the third period. Trending Stories Talbot said he didn't begrudge Ward giving him the hook. Some of the shots are obviously save-able and the onus is on me there, said Talbot. As much as I hated getting pulled, the momentum was changing and Ward had to do something. Ward, however, said he pulled Talbot just to give him a breather and fix an equipment issue, an equipment problem Talbot didn't mention. I don't think I made a mistake pulling Talbot, said Ward. The plan was to get Talbot out, get him refocused and get him back in. Story continues below advertisement, and he had an equipment issue. He had to go down the tunnel and get some equipment fixed.